Did you say you have to go to the bathroom? Oh! So we're in touch with this and moving. We're going to get a hold of her. And she goes to moving. Get a hold of her. I'm going to shove her down this way now. Shove her around this way now. Shove her around this way now. The idea is when they go to, they go swapping, but don't go crawling up there like you're crawling up a ladder. Okay? There we go. Slow down. So you're just with the legs in there. Just put your foot there, and up this way. Right, I'll hold, I'll help you. Okay, right there. Now take your foot out. Yep. Now put your foot out. Put your foot down. Put your foot back. Put it in. Shake it all. Yeah, you got it. You got it. You got it. You're sharp. Now, get a hold of here in the main. I want you to go halfway up. Stand up. And just put your hip right here. Stand up. And put your hind quarters into the saddle, but like that. Now, what you're going to do. Little bit. I want you to go down and right back up. Go down and up. Down and up. Okay? It is like yoga. Okay? Ready? Down and up. Up. Okay? One more time. Down and up. Okay, so what you're going to do every time you get on her and off her, you're going to go down and up. Now get on. Don't clap because it might work. Okay? Now, Brittany's horse is standing still. How you doing up there? I want you to do the same thing. Reach over here and just put your hand on your leg right here. Close your hand. Put your hand. Hold it. And see one hand there? One hand there. Just stay. Now, when I was a kid, we used to beat our horses up. How's that feeling? Better?